Ladies and gentlemen, Shock and Awe are proud to present 3 5-minute rounds of professional mixed martial arts action in the bantamweight division, sponsored by GL Sports. And in the red corner, making her professional debut, she weighed in at 130.2 pounds and is representing Team Mayhem in Wales, Katy Horlick.
Yeah. 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 Who the jiggy nigga with the Rolex? Got me reminiscing about my whole day. 3-6 other nigga did no foreplay. All day booming out the trap through the hallway. Tell me what you need.
Team Mayhem's Katy Horlick makes her way into the Shock and Awe cage. 132 pounds. Pro MMA action here. Don't know too much about her, but I know she's going to have her hands full with Molly McCann. Looks composed.
And please welcome her opponent fighting out of the blue corner, also making her professional debut. She weighed in 130.5 pounds, representing Jimawan and Ippon, by way of Liverpool, Meatball Molly.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee in charge of the action, Mr. Ron Frith. This fight is sponsored by GL Sports. 3 5-minute rounds.
Pro MMA action about to get underway here. Katy Horlick representing Team Mayhem in the pink Venom shorts, taking on Molly McCann, representing Jimawan and Ippon, in the orange scramble trunks. And we are underway. I'm David Leatherby, alongside me, Colin Howes.
Yeah, Molly rocking the Sakuraba Valley Tudo shorts.
I mean, we all know she's got the hands, Colin. I mean, has she been... obviously, she's going to be working all areas of her game, but are we likely to see something surprising for Molly today, or do you think it's going to be looking for that knockout?
Well, I would say it's business as usual. You know, she's well-rounded. She's got 15 years of boxing experience and an ABA amateur title, so she's always going to be good with her hands. She's been working on her freestyle wrestling with Kane Charing, so, you know, her wrestling will be good too. really an all-rounder.
Oh, it could be an injury there.
Yeah, something happened there.
Molly pouring it on now. Vicious hooks left and right. I think Horlick had some sort of injury, Colin. She stepped very gingerly onto her feet, mate, perhaps a broken toe or something like that. She threw that kick and immediately winced when she put her foot back on the floor. Molly, to her credit, trying to take advantage of it. Why wouldn't she?
Well, that's, yeah, she has to.
Oh, nice knee down the middle, though, from Horlick. Molly looking for a throw, nothing given. Now looking for the takedown, McCann. Feet are linked and she'll go for a ride. Dumps her, massive takedown.
There's that wrestling.
Yeah, great call, Colin. You mentioned the wrestling and McCann showing it off here. Nice knees to the head, looking to overawe opponent. And this is what we talk about when we talk about the aggression of McCann. Always looking for the finish.
Those long legs of Katy, still dangerous though.
Yeah, she seems to have recovered of what injury that was. I'm not sure, because she's moving all right now, looking for the low kicks. I think that was the leg that was injured as well, Colin, so good sign that she's throwing shots with it.
Oh,
overcommits there and gets suplexed by McCann.
Beautiful, I love that.
Now looking for the ground and pound from this turtle position.
Molly didn't hesitate on that suplex, you know, she felt it. And she just went for it, and that's the signs of a good wrestler. You don't wait, you just do it.
Yeah, great to see McCann adding new facets to her game. You know, with the success she's had at an amateur level, it'd be easy to rest on your laurels and rely on the hands. But clearly, work in different areas of the game, and she's so strong as well. Just lifting Horlick to her feet there.
Yeah. And listen, this is the thing. Promoters want to see moves like that. They want to see the you know, the big takedowns. They want to see exciting techniques, spinning kicks. You know, it's only going to help her in the future, this sort of fight.
Yeah, she's got a great style, as you mentioned. The fans love seeing her fight. Flying kick, right hand, left hook. Oh, and she's hurt her. Oh, and she's
it.
Pouring it on
that's
Molly
it.
McCann. And that is all she wrote. Wow.
Wow.
Referee Ron Fifth jumps in. It was a jumping kick, a left and right hand, some ground and pound. Molly McCann, what a performance. There was suplexes in there, there was boxing, there was kicks, just showed everything. What a pro debut. And I reiterate what I said, Colin, on the entrances. This girl looked like a hot prospect from day one, and everything she's shown since has just added fuel to that fire. She is really one to keep an eye on.
Molly, you animal.
Your winner at the 3 minutes and 12 seconds of the very first round, by way of TKO, Meatball Molly McCann! And let's give up your runner-up, Katy Horlick!